Colleen Hanabusa has shown up at her headquarters. Let's go back to Christine.
She's always stood by us. But think about all the different ads. Think about the ads you just saw in the newspaper at the last minute. Think about all the emails that have gone out against us. And yet, we are in the position that we are in. Thank you. Thank you. Kenny, don't forget to say happy birthday to Jessica. I remember it's her birthday too. That's Kenny's wife, Jessica. You know, it's been an amazing campaign, a campaign where we've had people take positions because they feel that this is so important to Hawaii's future. People like Senator Akaka, Governor Ariyoshi, Governor Cayetano, Chief Justice Moon, Michael Chan, just to name a few. We've had so many great supporters. But you know what? The greatest supporters are all of you. All of you who worked at the headquarters under the leadership of Auntie Tony right in front here. And all of you who did what no one could probably expect a campaign to do, which is to get us to the point. There are still three precincts out there, and it's 1,800 votes that is the difference. Can you imagine that? Can you imagine that? This is a United States Senate race. The one to determine who would succeed Senator Inouye, because after all, this is the first time the people have had a say. But if there's anything that the people have spoken, all people have spoken, is the fact that they did want to say. And however this comes out, this campaign, as less money as you could possibly get, less of the mainland endorsements that you could possibly get, that this campaign would bring it to just a short 1,800 votes. What kind of statement is that? It is an amazing statement. It is an amazing statement of all of you. And what election do you remember that had a hurricane on it and another hurricane coming? I mean, this has been an election that we've had so many things that we've all had to contend with. But the one thing I will never forget is the fact that all of you, the part of the Hanabusa team, all you did was you linked arms and we said, it doesn't matter that they have more money. It doesn't matter that they tell everybody that they have more polls than their polls are saying, we're so far behind. You know, it's interesting, I've been watching the news and they say, well, we know that this was going to be a close election. I said, gee, I don't remember them ever saying that. I remember them saying, you know, we're 17 points ahead. Or, you know, all these other polls are wrong. I remember them saying that. And I know our perspective of it was that this was always going to be a close race because we believed and we heard what the people had to say. And that is what this election was about. It was about what the people had to say. It is the positions that the people took. And, you know, I was hoping that we would be able to be here and say money didn't matter. And in a way, it didn't. We look at David Ige's results, money did not matter. But in this particular situation, maybe it did matter. But still, think about it. Outspent 2-1, and we are still this close. This election is not over. This election is not over. It is far from over. It is far from over.
Colleen Hanabusa talking about her trailing, the close margin that she's trailing by about 1,800 votes at this point, heading into the next printout, which should come at about 11 o'clock.